in love first?
That's easy, me, definitely, 110%. All right, so this is actually an interesting story. So I've always had feelings for Janice for quite a while, actually since high school, you know. But, you know, at that time I was still a good boy, you know, a little chill guy. You know, I was just pretty shocked at how beautiful and gorgeous she looked.
Our relationship has been really interesting. We started off as friends, and then, you know, years later, I mean, like, after a decade and more, he decided to profess his love for me.
July 3rd, 2020. That was actually the first time when I actually confessed my love towards her and we started actually dating.
I guess we decided to give it a go. And now we're here.